Let's buckle up, Cameron, because it's game time for the first ever Cat Bowl.
And there's the kickoff. And the receiving team, the Forget-Me-Not Bobcats, have secured their position on the 50-yard line. And it's the Bobcats' Mandy Lynn with the first pass of the night. Down to Zena. Ooh, she misses the catch, but makes her presence known.